Tops Update Baseball. Here we go. Let's see, get over here, and we're going to do a filler. Get over here, and when you hit you something big, Justin, Casey, and Jason have entered into the race. There will be two winners, first and second place. Lucky number seven, on your mark, get set, go. Oh, nice. So Justin is out front right now. Oh, wait a minute. Lost the lead to the Justin in the green jersey by a nose. Jason T is going to take this thing home, it looks like. 3, 2, 1. And then I don't know who got second. It was really close there to see who got second. Justin, congratulations. So first and second place, you each got a spot. Jason and Justin, congratulations in this filler race. Now we're going to start the box break. We're going to do a random, and we're going to see who gets which team. Seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the teams. We're going to randomize each list and then stack them up side by side. Here's the first list going through. Lucky number seven. Beaks. Now we go with the team random. Seven times it is going through here. Lucky number seven. All right, now let's see how things stack up. There it is. Troy C. got the Rays and the Angels. Mariners for Arturo. Atlanta Braves, Justin. Royals for Ian. Yankees for Justin. Pirates for Arturo. Tigers for Justin. There's a ton of good teams in here. Come on, auto. Oh, well, it's a nice blue one right there. Very nice. Nice pull host card to have too. Julio Rodriguez, boom. Bobby Witt Jr. Nice Mike Trout. Lot of these are upside down. I'm gonna try to start getting them to open right side up. Well, great. Pointless, probably. Nice Freddie Freeman. Nice, J-Rod. So pretty cool insert there of Chipper Jones. Nice Torkelson. That's right, Justin got the Tigers. Nice Cunha. Chris Bryant's short print. I don't know which kind of short print it is. Maybe you know. The number on here appears to be 259. /259 is a short print variation. So we're still looking for an ultra, maybe in this box. What is this here coming up? What is this? Oh, it's a relic for the Braves owner, Justin. Nice rookie card there, foil. Cincinnati Reds foil rookie. There's a wander. Phillies. Nice O'Neill Cruz rookie. So tiny, this looks so good. Astros, Jeremy Pena. Bobby Witt. Nice Jeremy Pena. Nice Ohtani. Nice looking rookie cards here. Let's get to the silver pack. Hope. McCutcheon, Larry Walker, Dustin Pedroia, all veterans, Max Scherzer. That's our box breaking this update. I've got another one of these breaks coming available right now. So we're getting really close to ripping this Cosmic, Topps Chrome Cosmic. Here's a link to this break. This is our hottest one about to go. We're going through a case of update baseball, and you can get in that too. Here's the Cosmic filler where you can win your way in for $9.90 and get a two-team spot. First and second place, it's better than one out of three odds to hit and get a spot for $9.90. Then let's get an update on the actual filler. That's a chance to win spots. The filler is down to nine left. Nine left in Chrome Cosmic. We're looking for the big parallels in this. Some of these different parallels, they're all really good to get. Some are more rare than others, obviously, like the refractory nucleus. They're a little more common. But once you start hitting some of these big ones, that's where what we want to be doing is pulling the blue moons, the interstellars, the galactics, eclipse, you know it. The next update is becoming available. Pabst Grown Cosmic filler is sold out. Good luck winning some spots in Cosmic Chrome. About to go. We'll see who wins some spots in this right now. Let's hit something big. Greg J, you're in. This race coming up for Cosmic Chrome. Greg J, good luck, good luck.